My child, I will rescue you. Continue to pray and never give up hope. Just because you experience pain doesn't mean that I have left you. My blessings are always with you. Keep trust in me. My child, I want to say again to you, never give up. Believe in yourself. Your belief in yourself will make you aware of your strength, power, determination to thrive. Look how the wildflowers grow. They don't work hard to make their clothes, and yet I give them what they need. If I am able to give all of them all they need, don't you think you are worth more than them? I will provide what you need, not the things what you think you wish you needed, but what you exactly needed. In your life, you may be dealing with some delays. Some delays may happen for some reasons. Some delay may be because you may not be prepared for what you are waiting for or asking me in prayer. So if I give it to you immediately, you may lose it. I don't want to that happen, so I will prepare you in a way you will not lose it in your life ever. So every delay has a reason, hence never stop praying. Hold your faith in me strongly. I love you. I bless you.